the field's going to line up pretty close to what it was